Austria 24, so not her 20th.
No.
World Champions. In fact, she probably hadn't started artistic cycling when Robinelli from Belgium did her first World Championships. So both ends here, young athletes coming in, experienced athletes still competing. From Austria, clearly getting to the floor.
She starts with the first figure, raise a regular seat backwards, one leg half circle.
So our Belgian competitor with 108.74 on the hot seat. The starting score from Malmega from Austria, 140.3. So a significant increase in potential points on this program.
Yes. So she said start already. Time is running. But still she's going to repeat it. The fall will cost 2 points.
So
she's showing it again. Oh no, she's showing the next figure. So
a high point scoring start to this routine, and she's struggling here, isn't she?
Yes, another four. So the first two figures will not get into the final score, or almost 10 points ago.
So we see a huge deduction already for Bermega from Austria. So the starting score of 140.3, now down to 123.5. So needing to really focus here to deliver the rest of this routine.
That was a perfectly executed L-shape hold sideward. And we see a turning jump.
And the first one we've seen in the women's competition.
Yes. Raise the handlebar seat backwards, half circle. Now the passage to the razor head tube. Yeah. Really good. And the razor head tube backwards.
So after struggling with the earlier part of this routine, now really settling down.
Yes. And the front handlebar. Oh no, saddle stand circle. Good tension in her arms,
so
from this perspective.
That arm position that we talked about earlier, not too high, not too low, straight and no wobble.
The handlebar turn. Yes, really good. And the handlebar turn reverse half circle.
So holding steady now on her point score, 121.95 from Belmega from Austria. Still 13.21 ahead of Bovenderde from Belgium. So even though those earlier challenges with this routine, still holding strong.
So we've just seen the first headstand. And the razor regular seat reverse backwards, shown in an 8. She's struggling a little bit, so pedaling is not as smooth as it should be. The waving with the arms, it's called a wobble, will be also a deviation. But she met the middle point.
But that pedaling backwards, that's a really difficult technique, isn't it?
Yes, exactly. Another 8. This one is easier because the bike is higher, so it's not so much weight you have to control, because you have only your legs pressing together, which is harder on the saddle than on the handlebars. To the razor head should be reversed.
And again, a small wobble there on the transition. So 40 seconds left on the clock for the routine.
Razor head should be reversed, and next will be shoulder stand. Grip scale, so she needs to be one line. Yes, perfectly executed. And the last two tricks, time is running.
Oh yeah, 6 seconds left, two tricks left on the program.
And she needs to go half a circle.
So just missing out on the time allocated for the program delivery. Now, those earlier mistakes, I think, really cost her in terms of that time, didn't they? So penalised at the back end of the programme as well for not delivering the final part of the programme, but a challenging early start to her routine. So currently 109.52 on the scoreboard in front of me, which is 0.78 ahead of current first place. This is going to be really close, and we are waiting for the final decision from the judges to see whether Belmega from Austria will take the hot seat, or whether Bovendere from Belgium will remain in the hot seat. And for the next 50 minutes until the next round of qualifications in the women's single begins. So confirmation in the arena. The score now confirmed at 107.85. So slotting in to second place, the competitor from Belgium, Bovendere from Belgium remaining in first, as we will move into our final qualification round later this morning. 108.74, the current first standing. So Sarah, thank you ever so much for joining me for the women's qualification. We are going to see you again shortly.
Yep, thank you. See you
thank
later.
You so much.